Miami Top Dancers last night. There might be more. They broke the bank last night. They had to run after more money.
Thank you. Okay, Anthony, tell the people which room you're making today.
We are going to make some hangover soup. Red style.
Basic ingredients.
You got. You can't go, no, you can't leave this out. This is what you need. This is what makes it. You don't have this, get it. Makes your hangover soup way better. Or whatever.
Is it gonna be goulash?
Goulash tomorrow. It'll be goulash tomorrow. But for now, it'll be super. Beer pops. Or rinse it.
We'll be right back.
performance, Curtis and all.
Yeah! There's only a couple of you guys out there doing it right, so I can tell you that. Let's cheer these Cowboys on again one more time here in White Shield, North Dakota. Let's hear it for our Cowboys on their third song tonight.
Ah! gotta do about it. Thank you.
just announcing the winners in the categories. Yeah, this weekend was good. Huh? Let me see once. I'm recording.
Oh, it's watered everywhere.
We have a winner on our hands, everybody. Congratulations, babe.
I had 323 points. All from Grand Entry.
Just Grand Entry points. Anyways, guys, we had a good time at White Shield. We'll be in Mandaree next weekend. I don't know. We'll just wing it because I have to work. And it sucks because I can't be there enjoying the weekend all the way with my family. But I'm still going to be there and we're still going to have a good time. So I hope you enjoyed the vlog. It's kind of all over the place. The weather was kind of trash every now and then, but it was still a really great powwow. Community did a good job. There's a lot of good dancers here, a lot of good singing. So we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.